then it's very important example. Here, when alkyl group attached with benzene ring, then the electron releasing effect order is methyl is greater than MeCH2, then Me2CH, then Me3CH. But opposite in that case of inductive effect. Why? Because the when we attached methyl group with benzene ring, then the hydrogen when take part in hyperconjugation, then the negative charge form here, and this negative part when delocalize, then this negative part form in para position. So when this negative charge take participate, so then the bond is here, so here the minus charge form is here, so the structure get remains same structure. So here this structure and this structure remains same, these two one. So total 1, 2, 3 structure get of one hyperconjugable hydrogen. So here total 3 hydrogen present. So total structure is 9 present, etc. Total 9 structure present. 1, 2, 3. Then when we replace one hydrogen with methyl, then total 2 hydrogen present here, 2 hyperconjugable hydrogen. So here total 6 structure form. And when we replace one hydrogen with methyl group, then total 3 structures form. But in case trimethyl Me3, here none of hyperconjugable hydrogen. So here the CH sigma bond of this alkyl group join with this carbon, so the overlap with the pi orbital of ring here. So this effect increases the negative charge density of benzene ring. So here the order at first 9, then at first in case inductive effect just case is opposite, but here the case at first 9 hyperconjugable resonating structure form this case, so the stability is high more that case. And second this one MeCH2, and third Me2CH, and fourth Me3CH. So but in case inductive effect the case is opposite. So here what case occur? The CH bond of sigma bond directly participated of delocalization of this ring, so the effect increases the negative charge of this ring. So when we follow the MO structure orbital diagram, the p orbital of ring is here, 6 p orbital, and then the p orbital of carbon CH sigma bond are here. So when take part in hyperconjugation this hydrogen, so the electron density high of the benzene ring, and then the pi bond is formed here, this p orbital to batten this p orbital, so this pi bond is formed here, and the electron density increases on the benzene ring. So when alkyl group attached with benzene ring, so the electron density increases, and here one hydrogen make 3 hyperconjugable structure. So here 3 hydrogen make total 9 hyperconjugable structure. So 9 is almost high, then 6, then 3, then 0. These are hyperconjugable structure resonance form. So here this question is very very important. But in case inductive effect, the case is opposite case, because there plus I effect count, only plus I effect. Then CME3 at first, then this, then this, then this, in case of inductive effect. But in that case, the case is just reverse.